गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज आई एम गोइंग टू क्लास 12th, सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी, चैप्टर 4, टॉपिक इज पॉपुलेशन एक्सप्लोजन एंड बर्थ कंट्रोल। द चैप्टर इज रिप्रोडक्टिव हेल्थ। फर्स्ट आई एम से व्हाट इज पॉपुलेशन एक्सप्लोजन एंड नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज बर्थ कंट्रोल्स। फर्स्ट आई एक्सप्लेन पॉपुलेशन एक्सप्लोजन। व्हाट इज पॉपुलेशन एक्सप्लोजन एंड हाउ टू कंट्रोल पॉपुलेशन एक्सप्लोजन एंड व्हाट इज इफेक्ट और एनवायरमेंट पॉपुलेशन एक्सप्लोजन। देन फर्स्ट आई एक्सप्लेन what is population explosion. The rapid increases in number of a particular species, especially in the world human population since the end of the World War II, attributed to an accelerating birth rate, a decreases in infant mortality rate and an increases in the life expectancy. These are all tendencies source population explosion. First I explain some questions as like how can we prevent population explosion. Second, what are the causes of overpopulation. Next, what are the negative effects of population explosion? And main important question is which methods we control population explosion. Then first I explain which methods we control population. There are some measure of population controls are controls population explosion. The first method is social measure, economic measure and other measure. According to social measure, which methods affect control population? According to economic measure, which method effect measure of population control? And in other measure, which processes measure of population controls? Now we explain some social measure methods of population controls. In social measure method is the more effective method or more popular method of measure of population control. Then now we start social measure method of population control. In social measure method is more effective measure method because all of human beings live in society, so social method is more effective in population explosion or population explosion control. The first social measure is minimum age of marriage. In our society, many people's marriage age is minimum, ever to in childhood or 12 to 16 is. So if our society age is maximize of marriage, then control the population explosion. The next method is raising the status of women. In our society or social media, the status of women is very down. In earlier years or earlier years, the status of women is very rare raising or very down condition. If women's status is raging, then we control the population explosion in social measure. The next method is spread of education. In our societies, women's education is very low. If we control the population explosion, then spread the education in women's. If women are educated, then we understand how to control in population explosion. The next method is adaptation. If adaptation time or adaptation method is aggregated by society, then population explosion is controlled because some families adopted the children, then these problems is solved. Next, change in social outlook. Our society is very old compression. If change our society outlook, then we control the population explosion. The thought of social families are changes, then we control this problem. Next is social security. These are the very big matter of the population controls, because if our society gives social security like education and outworks, then solve the problem of population explosion. Then these are the matter of social measure. If changes these matter, or if exchange this matter, then control the population explosion in social measure. These are matter is run away in ancient years, then we change these matters and control the population explosion. The next measure is economic measure. The second bigger measure is economic measure. In economic measure were less effective of social measure, but not small effective. These are big effective matter of economic measure. First is employment avenues and unemployment avenues. In employment avenues, in urban and rural areas, then we control the population explosion. Next is unemployment avenues. These are the big matter of population explosion, because many families, one members are employment and other are unemployment. So if solve this problem, then we easy control this methods or this problems. In economic measure is control our government and our own self. Some small industries are stable by our government, then solve these problems. Next is the other major method of population controls. The other major method of population control is late marriage. If in our society minimum age of marriage is progresses, if we control the minimum age of marriage and we let's convert the late marriage, then we control the population explosion, because the children's are or youngsters are educated, then they understand these problems and control the this processes. The next and big method of population explosion control is family planning. In India, family planning started in 1951. The family planning processes first arranged in India. This process is very powerful and important of population explosion controls. If all families are accepted these process or family planning, then we easily control the population explosion. So these are the methods which we control the population explosion: social measure, economic measure, and other measures. And other measures, late marriage and family planning is very important. In this time, late marriage is accepted and family planning is also accepted in 80% or 70%. If 100% this process is work, then population explosion control method is 100% successful. So this process is accepted in strictly by side of government. Some methods we use family planning: first temporary method and secondly permanently method. In temporary methods, we control the population in some times or gap of the sometimes. Some temporary methods are given like pregnancy pills, copper tea and condoms, and some permanently methods are used if families should permanently birth control. If birth grow and birth rate is similar, then birth control or population control is successful. Then next question is how can we prevent population explosion? The preventing population explosion in two methods: first temporary method and second permanently methods. In temporary methods, some things are used and prevent population explosion, and permanently methods, it's permanently control population explosion. So The next is, what are the causes of overpopulation? The causes of overpopulation is uneducation, minimum age of marriage, unemployment, loss of education, and other causes of overpopulation. The next is, what are negative effects of population explosion? This question we explain in next video. Today's homework is, write the causes of overpopulation in our India and write some causes who control the overpopulation in India and other countries. The next question are very important. Write the similarities of accepting family planning in our country and other countries. The next question is, write some other social measure and economic measure of population control. Now we explain reducing population growth. In reducing population growth, first is higher taxation of parents who have too many children. Next, contraction and abstinence. Some families or parents have should to one or two or more than two children. And some parents not used the contraception. So these problems are, these methods are very dull or reducing population growth. If the knowledge of some parents who have only one or two children, then we control the population growth. And if well known of use of contraption, then we easily control the population growth. So in these methods explain in detail in next video. And your homework is complete, and send my personal number. If you have any problem this topic, then discuss in Zoom classes. One important things are, some newspapers and internets used and search the social measure methods and economic measure methods and other measure methods of population controls and similarities of population explosion control in our country and other countries. These study complete in newspaper or internet and send my personal number. Thank you. Have a nice day.